Do you have any hobbies?
I collect spores, molds, and fungus.